So how are you all doing today? So today in this video we're going to do a crossout gameplay. We're just going to play some raids, some missions, and we're going to see the cards in the exhibition. So let's start. So as you guys can see, I'm playing with a shotgun build. For me, it's the best because it's effective. It does the huge amount of damage that you want. But something that's bad about it is that you have to be really close to shoot someone. So that is the only disadvantage of it. Unfortunately, we got defeated. They captured our base first, so we'll go to the next mission. It's risky to go straight to the battle, but I'm just going to destroy them to go there. As you can see right now I'm stuck, but I destroy them. Now I'm stuck because I lost all my wheels, so yeah, I can't do anything about it. Just gotta destroy it. But at least I got rewards and I have most kills. I got 2 kills and 1 assist, so it's a good rate. So I'm the 4th in the status by 698 scores. To the expression, to see the cards, the new cards built. We play with them, mess with them, show you guys the techniques. So this is the Scorpion Bazooka. Its name explains all. It's a scorpion with a bazooka on it, and it has 9,662 power scores, and the structure is 1,946 points. It's full energy, and acceleration is not that good, but it's countable, if you can say. And the speed is good also. So let's test drive it. So as you can see, it's not that fast, but it's not that slow also. Let's test the sniper bazooka. Let it just charge, because when it charges it's a lot powerful and a lot deadly. So let's shoot. Power score is actually pretty pretty decent. And the car is destroyed. So this is the Scorpion Bazooka. And the parts of it. This is the parts. It has an orange PC-17 to Tsunami. It has 1950 power score, and the damage is very good. Fire rate is not that good, and the range and the accuracy are good. So let's see another. Does it appeal with three executioners? I'm sure. Yes, the axis of the car, you should shoot them there. Destroy the car with one shot. It's an amazing build. This is it. It has a 10,015 power score and destruction points of 2,708. It's good. So let's try it. Let's try this. It's an artillery, I think. Artillery gun. Yes, it's Mandrake Howitzer. Let's test it. Let's see. It's an auto machine gun, is it? Yeah. And this is the artillery. Destroyed. It's a good build for one-on-ones, but not for a battle. It would be very hard for you to aim enemies. So let's play raids. For raids, let's see what the raids first. So if we are going to change the builds, it's a cargo race. Defense, no, I'm not going to change the raid. We're going to play two raids. One defense, it's easy for lunatics, and the other are normal for engineers. Okay, let's start. I'm the highest score, so I think it's going to be easy for me. The AIs or the enemies usually come from there. See? So, yeah. There's one down there, somewhere to me. There are two actually. Sorry. It's better to be in the lead. Just like that. I lost one room, but it's not a big problem. I have six rooms, so now I have five. And they are all steering. Yes, another thing, when you're building a car, the wheels, you should build them all steering, because it will help you a lot. It will help you big time. Because if you lost two, let's say three wheels, it will be very, very, very good for you. won't have any problems steering it. As you can see, the shotgun bolt is doing a great job right now. So the race has ended. This is the new wave. And raids like this are actually very good for practicing your aiming and accuracy and shots. It's very good. It will be very helpful. It helped me. It helped me improve my accuracy and shooting skills, my aiming skills. See, that's what I told you guys to have a car jack in case you flipped, because you don't know. Might be the last one in the battle and you can't flip yourself, so you will lose quickly, or you have power, you're going to have to wait for 30 seconds. This is the boss I'm going to aim for. Let's play the second one. It's a defense, it's a normal one on the engineers. It's a little bit harder than the other one, but we'll see. actually cost a thank you for watching. I will do another gameplay soon. Please don't forget to leave a like and share if you enjoyed, and comment what game do you want me to play. I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to leave a subscribe. Thank you guys.